tell why. I think Mosack just ran out of room trying to go on the high side of Eckes, battling up in the top five.
Yeah, I think Stefan just caught a piece of the 18 of Tyler Ankrum.
Look at Matt Crafton, the veteran, the crafty veteran slipping through that mess. There you see how Mosack just ran out of racetrack.
Pretty hard hit for Sawalich here. Boom, into the inside wall.
I think that's why Stefan moved down the racetrack, to give Sawalich room and, again, just clip the 18 of Ankrum.